I don't know for one of us that don't have some kind of problem. If it ain't one thing, it's another. And baby, if you don't have a problem now, shh, you just wait till tomorrow. You'll have two to make up for today. Now when we in trouble, we go to everybody before sometime we recognize that if you take it to Jesus, he's answering. That's all you have to do, to bring it to him. I recognize the fact that maybe physical, maybe financial, maybe mental, maybe social. But lean on that to tell somebody, say, if you bring it to Jesus, he will solve. Matter of fact, he said, come unto me, all ye that are labor, that are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. And I don't care what you bring to it. You can lead it. Bring it to him. Take your burden down. Bring it to Jesus.
Look on the other side and tell them that all things.